I'm so sorry. Honest to God.
Oh, you decided to show up after all.
No, I was at the dermatologist, and then he kept me waiting for 45 minutes.
45 minutes? Rifkin did?
Yes.
He made you wait for 45? Are you lying to me?
No.
Your voice just went up.
What? So what?
That means you're lying.
Get out. No,
I was... People do that. That means they're lying.
I was just being emphatic.
The whole Watergate trial. They went, no, I wasn't there.
Okay, but I was being emphatic.
Rifkin.
Boy, that really burns me, man. That pisses me off, because he's a cool guy, and now he's turning into one of those guys in Beverly Hills. You know, they keep you waiting there in the room there with 1,300 other people. I usually go right in.
Somebody got a bad burn, and it took a long time.
Well, this is bullshit.
It's not his fault. He had a burn victim.
He's my doctor. Why can't
I? Hi.
Hey.
Hey, how are you?
Hi.
What just happened here? Am I dreaming?
Oh, Richard, Heidi.
Hi.
She's the hostess here.
How are you?
Hi, Heidi. Nice to meet you.
Hi, nice to meet you. You never told me about Heidi.
Did you go to the farmer's market?
No, I didn't. I overslept, so I went to Whole Foods instead, and I used my credit card.
So you still got the $60?
Yeah. Anyway, I didn't want to interrupt. I just wanted to say hi and tell you to have a nice lunch. It was so nice to meet you.
Oh, pleasure.
Thank you. Have a good meal.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
I know. You don't shit where you eat.
Yeah, this is your favorite restaurant. You work 20 seconds from here. You're not going to stick with her.
No, of course not.
You'll never be able to come here again.
Oh, won't I? Well, okay.
I shat where I ate all over Hollywood, Beverly Hills. I'm down to 4 restaurants.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Chow's out. The Palm out.
Can't go
Ed
there.
Ed Cafe out. So, you know, what are you doing?
I say that I will eat here again.
Oh, really?
Yes. I will be the Edmund Hillary
of
shitting where you eat.
You think so?
Yes.
The first guy?
The first guy.
Until that happens, you're an idiot.
Hey, let me ask you something.
Sure.
So yesterday she took $60 from me for the shopping, but she didn't use it.
So?
Shouldn't she be giving it back?
What's $60 by comparison to intercourse with a woman like that?
Still, it's a question of character, you know?
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Lincoln. You're a fucking schmuck.
Well, we don't see it the same way.